Have you ever been at a big concert or sporting event and been unable to send a text message due to network overload? Well, Verizon's 5G Ultra Wideband network just got even faster and might be able to help you with exactly that. Verizon now has access to the total amount of 5G C-band spectrum awarded to them at auction in 2021, meaning they're now able to expand their 5G Ultra Wideband network nationwide. Think of this 5G C-band spectrum as lanes on a highway. The more lanes you add, the more cars can use the highway, and the faster they can reach their destination. Similarly, the more spectrum added, the more data can ride across it, and the faster data sessions can be completed. For a Verizon customer, it means a new option for a better experience, 5G Ultra Wideband. First up, speed. We're talking about downloads that take a fraction of the time you're used to. Imagine getting a movie in minutes or a song in seconds. 5G Ultra Wideband can also be faster and safer than public Wi-Fi. No more worrying about slow speeds or possible security threats like you have to when using public Wi-Fi spots. And this next benefit is big. 5G Ultra Wideband is built for places where people use their phones simultaneously. That means you can stream, share, post, and work without being slowed down by everyone around you when you're connected. Imagine being at a stadium or arena, and instead of struggling with slow or unreliable service, you enjoy a seamless and fast experience. And here's the best part. When you're not in a 5G Ultra Wideband coverage area, you can still enjoy a fantastic network experience with 5G. To take full advantage of Verizon's 5G Ultra Wideband, you must have a Verizon plan that gives you access to the 5G Ultra Wideband service. You will also need to have a device that supports the service. Your device may already support 5G Ultra Wideband and just need an update. Make sure you go into the settings and update to the latest software. You may wonder, what's the difference between 5G and 5G Ultra Wideband? Verizon offers both. 5G is designed to provide better coverage and performance comparable to their 4G LTE service. It uses a low-band spectrum to ensure widespread availability. On the other hand, 5G Ultra Wideband is Verizon's highest performing 5G. It's like the express lane of connectivity, offering blazing speeds and unmatched performance. 5G Ultra Wideband utilizes both high band, millimeter wave, and mid band, that is the C-band spectrum, to deliver a top-of-the-line 5G experience. So when you see the 5G Ultra Wideband logo on your phone, you know you're accessing the fastest, most cutting-edge connectivity Verizon offers at this time. Verizon has been hard at work updating its cell sites, so if you don't have this service offered in your area currently, it may be coming soon. And there you have it. If you found this video helpful, give it a like and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips from Best Buy. And if you'd like further recommendations, you can shop with an expert on bestbuy.com. Click the link below to find out more or set up an appointment. Thanks for watching.